Not a smart move as a man taunts a bison up a Yellowstone National Park. Now, video of the encounter filling up social media. The CBS TV station in Great Falls, Montana, posted this video taken by Lindsay Jones. Shows the man taunting the animal on the road. At one point, the bison charges him, but never appears to gore him. Yellowstone warns tourists to stay at least 25 yards away from the big animal. So far, no word if this nut has been identified or ticketed by park staff. Some promise.